AT&T, which owns HBO and Warner Brothers, has their shares ringing higher by 3.5% to $33.35. That's after announcing a merger with the Discovery Channel. And in energy, Parkland Fuel is off by 19 cents.
Thanks.